Y'all had a good day today. My day's been pretty well. Past 3 hours have been kind of rough, but hey, life goes on. Tough times don't happen always. They don't last always, so. You just gotta keep pushing forward. But anyway, back with another Pentatonix video. Y'all know how Pentatonix gets. The bad thing about having a small head, but anyway. Y'all know how Pentatonix gets. Y'all know what Pentatonix likes to do. So I'm not gonna keep this intro too long because there's countless, not countless. How many Pentatonix videos have I done? At least 20. Have it been 20? Maybe 15? Good 15, 20. So I know what to expect at this point. But anyway, like I said, not gonna keep this intro too long. Let's get into the video. This is Love Me When I Don't. I don't know, this sounds like a marriage video, like a video for your spouse, or a song for your spouse, but let's get into the video. All my sanity's gone, the demons are strong, I put you through hell, you know me too well, and you bring me home, cause you always know how to love me when I don't. I'm too hard on myself, I don't ask for help when I'm not okay. Push you away, okay, is this song talking about me? I don't know y'all specifically, but that just described me like crazy. I'm very independent. I don't really like asking for help too much. When something's not going right, I don't want to talk. I'm not a person to talk stuff out. I'm like, just give me my space. Like, friendships, relationships, whatever. I don't want to talk about it. Give me my space. Give me my 50 feet. Give me about 2-3 hours to relax. I come back. It's cool. I'm not the type of person talking out. Is this me? How do y'all know this? And y'all know my past 3 hours haven't been what? And it's Sunday. Whoa, the Lord works in mysterious ways. Okay, here we go. I'm too hard on myself. I don't ask for help when I'm not okay. I push you away, but you pull me close, cause you always know how to love me when I don't. I hear the voice in my head getting way too loud. I got the weight of the world trying to take me down. I'm out here walking the edge. I lost my grip on reality that gets to me. Your problem. Yes sir, Mr. Matt. Y'all already know how I feel. Whenever they give Matt and Kevin a chance to sing, I always gotta turn up. I always gotta do a little something for him. Yes sir, Mr. Matt. Tell him what's going on in your life. Down, I'm out here walking the edge. I lost my grip on reality that gets to me. Your problems, I got them. Won't hit the bottom, so love me like you do. When I forget how to. Okay, Matt. This is my first time. Actually, I've heard Matt. What part was it? Amazing Grace. But his part was only like 5 seconds. So this is my first good taste of hearing Matt sing. I never would have thought he was a bass. That he could actually go that low. He go, love me like you do. Like, he could actually like take it low based off what I've heard. But that's why you don't judge a book by its cover, because I would have been wrong. Good singing though. I like his voice. I wonder if there's a song where he's actually like singing though. Because that one, he's singing, but it's kind of like I want to see him dig deep. like one of those type of songs. But anyway. Don't need to worry, it won't hit the bottom, so love me like you do, when I forget how to. And all my sanity's gone, the demons are strong, I put you through hell, you know me too well, and you bring me home, cause you always know how to love me when I don't. I'm too hard on myself, I don't ask for help when I'm not okay. Push you away, but you pull me close, cause you always know how to love me when I don't. Say it when I won't. Pray when I can't. can we talk about how y'all say it rhymes with thirsty? Kirsten. How am I gonna say it rhymes with thirsty and say Kirsten? Kirsten. Can we talk about how she's leading the song? Great job, phenomenal job. Perfect person for the song. I wonder what do they do when they want to pick who leads the song? Do they have everybody sing it as a lead and then they play it back and listen to how it would sound? Or do they have somebody who writes a song and they're like, ah, I don't know if this is the original song though. Yeah, because if it's a cover, you can't write it out and they be like, ah, this song is for blah, blah. Unless you just have that musical ear, right? That's the crazy thing about music. You have that musical ear is something different. So I guess it's musical ear. Whoa, where this version of Scott come from? I don't think I've ever heard Scott sing like this before. Wait. Oh. Cause it hurts my eyes. I can't lose sight of myself. You show me how to get back again to who I am. Your problems, I'll stop them. No need to worry, they'll all be forgotten. So love me like you do. If I don't know how to. I feel like that would have been a great part for a climax if he would just took it up. So love me like you do. Something like that, maybe. That feel like. But I don't know if the climax has already happened. I haven't heard the whole song yet. But I don't know. I feel like if I'm doing that part, I'm telling Scott, take it up. Take it up another notch. But y'all know how I like my songs. I'm kind of dramatic. I kind of like my songs to be dramatic. But I will. Scott sang that part. Scott might be this might be my favorite part of the song. Hold on. So love me like you do. If I don't know how to. All my sanity's gone. The demons are strong. I put you through hell. You know me too well. And you bring me home. Cause you always know how to love me when. You know what I would have did? Hold on. You know how he did this part right here? So love me like you do. If I don't know how to. So he's about to do an ad lib, I think, like right here. Hold on. All my sanity's gone. The demons are strong. I put you. Yeah, I would have continued. Scott, lead the song with Kirsten. Keep going. Throw some more ad libs in there. Y'all know I like ad libs. Throw some more. Hey, that's how you utilize talent, though. Pentatonix, wow. That's how you utilize talent. That's how you know your personnel. That's how you know whose strength, who can do what, who to put where. That's chemistry. That's awareness. That's chemistry, and that's having an ear for it. Great job, man. Cause I was thinking that throw some ad libs in there, have Scott behind Kirsten, you know what I'm saying? Bring it something out. I still think I would have had the little and took it higher, but I like how they're utilizing Scott. When I'm not okay, I'll push you away. Will you pull me close? Cause you always know how to love me when I don't. Me when I don't.
too hard on myself. I don't ask for help when I'm not okay. I push you away, but you pull me close, 'cause you always know how to love me when I don't.
Yeah, 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 that was it right there. That, my only critique is I think I would have had Scott push it towards that in that one part that I kept speaking about. But yeah, that's how you utilize people's strengths. You know, you understand people's strengths, you understand people's weaknesses. Okay, we'll have Scott toward the end pushing it up, you know, with the ad-libs and things like that. You already know what Matt and Kevin are gonna do. You have Scott, Mitch, and Kirsten singing the harmony together because, you know, their voices mesh well. It's smart, smart, smart. But yeah, if y'all know some songs, if y'all know some songs where Matt gets off his lyrical genius, let me know. Where Matt really sings, really digs deep in the Pentatonix, if y'all ever watch these videos, you know what I'm saying? Let you see Matt can sing. Let Matt run loose a little bit. Matt, take that up, Matt. Take that up, Matt. But anyway, that made me feel a little bit better. I feel like that was a song for spouses. It's like, you love me when I don't. You know what I'm saying? When I'm going through a hard time, you know how to get the best out of me. You know how to cheer me up. And Pentatonix, you love me when I don't. Thank you. Anyway, that's going to be it for my reaction, y'all. If you enjoyed this reaction, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll be back with you guys next time. I'm out.